As soon as it left my hand, I knew it wasn't going to go close to the plate. Just once I saw it hit him, I just turned around and put my hands over my mouth. Like, it's just, I couldn't believe it hit him there, of all places. I've embraced it at this point. I've already accepted that it's going to be on SportsCenter probably tonight. Actually, believe it or not, I am a pitcher. So that makes this whole situation even funnier.